know how dreary it's raining.
It isn't raining right now. In fact, it's bright and sunny out.
Oh? I guess I must have been imagining it.
Cheer up, Bronze. It'll be sunny tomorrow. I'll make sure it is.
Whoa, what the hell? What's gotten into you, Ronze? You're scaring me.
I'm sorry, just ignore me. It's nothing.
I'm sorry. I tried really hard, but it didn't work. I'm really sorry.
I remember now. Now that I think about it, why did he believe it'd work? He was so impulsive, reckless, and stupid when he was a boy.
Ah, I see. You're thinking about Kanata, aren't you?
What the? We're back where we started.
Maybe this place is some kind of maze?
Man, it seems like every time I take you somewhere it ends in disaster.
What did you just say?
Oh, you are my fiancé, you know. Try to show a little more intelligence.
That was just what our parents decided. Who cares about that?
I do. It's very important to me.
What's up, Ronze? Your face is bright red.
It's nothing. And why does it matter to you anyway?
Ronze?
Oh my, what a strangely colored butterfly.
Yeah, seems kind of suspicious to me.
Thank you.
Having to hear those voices of all things is like torture.
That bad? Well, the voices do seem to be different for everyone. The ones Koharu heard seemed really serious. She was pretty distressed. I guess she found out that her mother's really sick right now.
How terrible. She must want to return home badly right now.
Seems that way, yeah.
How was it for you? Your crystal already called out to you, right? If it wasn't anything too personal, would you tell me what you heard?
You first. What did you hear?
Why are you answering a question with a question? What are you hiding? I could never tell him.
I could never tell her.
Calm down, Koharu! That's too close! You'll fall in too!
Ranze, are you okay?
Is this where we die? Is it all going to end before I had a chance to tell him anything?
Whew, looks like we finally made it through the maze.
Yes.
You look kind of pale. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm sorry. Is this the crystal that summoned me to this place?
Nah, I doubt it. Maybe it's over there? When I first came here, I thought a tree had turned into a crystal. But apparently I had it backwards. According to Yamatoga and Amatsume, these are the source of life here. It's just how the laws of nature work in this place.
The source of all life? Oh, hold up. What was that other crystal then?
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls! Use my to your heart's content.
Beat them. wasn't even worth the time.
This looks like the one. It's pretty obvious now that I think about it.
Great. Now we get to go back through that maze to get out of here.
You should have kept that particular thought to yourself. Especially in light of your effect on the morale of the others.
Yeah, I know.
Get it together, would you?
No, I don't want to die with you.
No, that's not what I meant. I wanted to say...
No, I don't want to die with you, the way you are now.
Come again?
No, it's nothing. I couldn't say anything.
Why does everyone act so differently when they're being called?
You think so? I haven't changed at all. I think it's you who changed.
That's the Ronze I know so well.
Huh?
Rest here for a sec. I'm going to scout the area real quick.
Kanata has changed so much. But together with the person you've become now, maybe.
Feels kind of funny to be talking with a hero like this.
Do you want to shake my hand?
It's almost like talking to a cop. Makes me nervous.
Are you a bad guy, Kyria?
Compared to a hero, I probably look that way, yeah.
But you know, without bad guys around, there'd be no need for heroes.
Well, excuse me for being the bad guy.
I'm sorry!
Whoa, I didn't mean it like that.
I didn't mean it like that either.
Kanata, I've been greatly looking forward to seeing you.
Huh?
I said that I missed you.
You're making me blush.
Oh? Why?
Why?
Your unnecessary display of affection is embarrassing him, Amatsume.
That feels rather pleasant to me.
Great.
You seem to have become quite flirtatious.
Yamatoga, through my heart. I've come to see your actions in a new light.
I trust it isn't affecting the performance of your duties.
A heart is a strange thing. The more I examine it, the curiouser I become. And the more I reflect on the data from your essence crystals, the more aware I am of my sins. I am sorry for what I've put you through.
You seem to be very forthcoming today.
Yes. It seems my newfound affection for you has made me a chatterbox.
Oh, really?
Pull yourself together, Kanata.
Ranze and Kanata actually get along with each other?
Well, the two of them went to spend time with friends together, right?
I know that, but it can be difficult to understand what our Ranze is thinking at times.
She's a young lady now. They can be that way sometimes.
Is cheerful and outgoing, not to mention easy to talk to.
That's true, yes.
Ranze could stand to learn a thing or two from her.
Koharu has her good points, and Ranze has hers.
I wonder if Koharu might be more Kanata's type.
Oh, goodness, darling.
I guess Mitsuhide's gonna have to work a bit harder, huh?
Thank you.
Sometimes I wonder what young Kanata really thinks about our little Ranze.
Why bring that up all of a sudden?
Ranze can be a little, how to put it, she can be a little curt at times.
While we decided on their betrothal, it is up to them to decide what kind of future they want for themselves.
Though I am rather fond of the idea of having Kanata for a son-in-law.
Besides, Ranze can be sweet and caring when she wants to be.
Oh? Is that so?
Yes. Just ask Kanata sometime.
Koharu, let's head home.
Oh, Ranze! Wait a sec!
You know, that's a combo that makes no sense.
Yeah, it's like comparing the moon to a turtle. They're both round, but that's where it ends.
Hey, you! Yeah, you! I heard that! Ranze is no turtle!
Koharu, are you coming or not?
Okay.
Ranze is looking hot, as always.
Not only does she have beauty and brains, but she's the heiress of that huge martial arts dojo.
Talk about being out of her league.
Isn't her personality kind of messed up, though?
I'm okay with that.
Oh, same here. I'd definitely be okay with that, too.
Hey, I never said I had a problem with it.
Why does Kanata have to be so fine?
Sounds like you've given up already.
Come on! Isn't this the time of life when we're supposed to give everything a shot? Yeah, but he's already got Ranze for a fiancé.
Oh yeah, is it true they were betrothed as kids?
Oh yeah, right. Guess there really is no point in trying, huh? Oh well.
Is Koharu in?
Ranze, good to see you again, young lady.
Yes, it has been some time, Mr. Nagi.
Hey, Ranze, what say you move in and be our daughter instead of Koharu?
That's so mean.
Yeah, Pops, real funny joke there.
Well, we're off then.
See you later.
Your father is so funny, Koharu.
Wanna trade?
Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon! You can do. The enemy.
cure!
You are not good enough to steal from me. Making dinner tonight. I'm not sure I've done that before. You hate me.
Emma, what I have against Kagato has nothing to do with you.
Kagato and I are two halves of the same whole.
To me, Kagato is Kagato, and you're you.
Yet you still hate me.
No, I don't hate you. I just can't get a grip on who you are.
Then here, get a grip on me.
There, see? That's exactly what I mean.
Huh?
Myra, is this what a picnic is?
Yes, it is!
This is where we met. Why here?
I want all of my important memories to happen in one place. That way, if I forget again, I just have to try and recall one memory.
Take up arms, ye who bear two souls!
Food. I grilled some fish.
I loved watching hero shows when I was little, too.
Really? I knew it. Everyone goes through that phase at some point.
Every week, I'd wait breathlessly in front of the TV for it to start.
You don't want to miss the opening song.
For a while, I seriously wanted to be a hero when I grew up.
Yeah, but...
But what?
We use special powers to fight evil now, right? Isn't that hero-ish?
You're right. Still... The most important thing to a hero is their reason for fighting.
That's true. Kanata, why do you fight?
Good question, that.
Some people think living in Tokyo is like living in the desert.
Really?
Yeah, because you can find scorpions all over in both places.
Huh. Scorpions like us, I bet.
Nah, we have solid reasons for ditching the desert, right?
True that.
So if I didn't, then I'd just be another scorpion, huh?
If anyone fits that description, it'd be Namura, don't you think?
Gotta admit, I don't miss Tokyo much. but I did sign on with the boss.
The boss?
Crap! I kinda already guessed, but you're not an average Joe, are you?